I spoke with Larry. We had a very in-depth conversation. I enjoyed the conversation that he and I had. He did not express that he was or wasn't coming back, but we would definitely love to have him back. He is a major part of our success, past, present, and future. First ballot Hall of Famer, so we definitely want him back.